This will sound very strange, but the original 1960s Star Trek theme song is a prophecy that is revealing that U.S. Vice President Kamala Harris will die in a plane crash on December 13th, 2022. The date that this video was posted, as well as this timestamped email and forensic notes PDF document, prove that this prediction is being made ahead of time. If you are skeptical for some reason, please email me and I will forward these to you. Prior to December 6th, a prophetic sign was expected on this date. On December 6th, actress Kirstie Alley died. The role that began her acting career, and one of the roles she is most remembered for, is her portrayal of a Vulcan in the movie Star Trek II, The Wrath of Khan. The theme song for the original Star Trek series begins with a trumpet call. In the book of Joshua in the Bible, before the walls of security of the ancient city of Jericho collapsed in God's judgment, the Hebrews marched around the walls and blew trumpets. They marched around the walls of Jericho 7 times over 7 days. After they marched around the walls on the 7th day, 7 priests blew 7 trumpets for 1 long last trumpet blast while all of the Hebrews shouted. Then the walls collapsed in God's judgment. The theme song to the original Star Trek series begins with a trumpet call, and the song includes trumpets, and then the song ends with a climactic symbolic shout. The woman's soprano voice at the end is symbolism for a shout.
Space, a final frontier. These are the voyages of the starship Enterprise. Its 5-year mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no man has gone before.
In the book of Revelation in the Bible, there are 7 trumpets of God's wrath. Kirstie Alley's death on December 6th pointed to Star Trek, The Wrath of Khan. God's wrath and the end times period that is described in Bible prophecy will begin 7 days after this on December 13th with the death of Kamala Harris in a plane crash. The Star Trek theme song is symbolism for the Hebrews' 7 days march and their trumpets and shout before the walls of security collapsed in God's judgment. This is why Kamala Harris will die in a plane crash 7 days after the death of Kirstie Alley and this Star Trek prophetic sign. The death of Kirstie Alley was one of numerous prophetic signs that confirmed the analysis that God is pointing to December 13th as the day of the big event that will lead to the rise of the Antichrist. The Antichrist will replace Kamala Harris and then will replace Joe Biden, and this is why Kamala Harris will die in a plane crash on December 13th. Make sure that you watch all of the videos on this channel.